God, Lord God, protect the country of the United States of America, for God, that your forces and for all people. For our God, Lord God, protect our ancestral homeland, Ukraine, our ancestral homelands, and for the people. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, through the power of the precious and life-creating cross, by the intercession of the honorable body, those powers of heaven, of the honorable glorious prophet, forerunner, and baptizer John, of the holy glorious and all-praised apostle, of our holy fathers among the saints, the great ecumenical teachers and hierarchs, those of the great Gregory, theologian, and John Chrysostom, of our holy father among the saints, the wonder worker, Archbishop Nicholas, Archbishop of Myra Lysia, of all the saints of the Ukrainian land, of the Archangel Michael, patron of this holy temple, and of the great martyrs Barbara and Pantaleon, and the holy apostle and higher martyr Simeon, the kinsman of the Lord, of the holy righteous forbearers of God, Joachim and Anna, and of all the saints, we pray you, great and merciful Lord, hear us in this and have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy on us and on your world, and save our souls. for you are good and the lover of all mankind.
Mercy, Lord, may you make one of the spirit, and his righteousness on the Thank you.
Peter therefore went forth and that other disciple and came to the sepulcher. So they ran both together, and the other disciple did outrun Peter, and came first to the sepulcher. And he, stooping down and looking in, saw the linen clothes lying, yet he went not in. Then coming Simon Peter following him, and went into the sepulcher, and seeing the linen clothes lying, and the napkin that was about his head, not lying with the linen clothes, but wrapped together in a place by itself. Then went in also that other disciple, which came first to the sepulcher, and he saw and believed. For as yet they knew not the scripture.
Praising him as God.
depart this life for us, and hear us, or lie sleeping in the Lord.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
And we pray for mercy, life, peace, salvation, God's invitation, the forgiveness, remission of sins, the servants of God, the priest John, Deacon Charles, Captain, and the unborn child, John, Russell, Wilhelm, Adam, our suffering brothers and sisters in Ukraine, the abducted hierarchs in Syria, Metropolitan Paul, and Archbishop John, and all persecuted Christians in the Middle East and throughout the land, and all the members of this holy temple, all merciful Lord, hear us and have mercy.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Again, we pray for those who bring offerings to do the good works of this holy and venerable temple, for those who serve and those who save the people who are present, who put away their grave and abundant mercy.
Lord, have mercy, Lord.
Stretch forth.